2013's budget saw the Chancellor freeze fuel duty for the remainder of the Coalition's time in Parliament.
Motorists argue that this is not enough and that more needs to be done.
You want to see everything come down. Everyone's struggling. People try to earn a living and they can't fill up their lorries and they're going under. So, yeah, he's got to do a lot.
George Osborne has cut plans for a rise in fuel duty in September. Petrol prices will now be 20% lower than planned.